Namaskar. The recipe that I'm going to show you today is a chicken kheema kabab. Interesting fact is chicken and lentils are both rich sources of protein. The ingredients that you would require for this recipe are as follows. Take 1 cup of Chana Dal. Soak it in water for half an hour. After soaking for 10 minutes, this is how it will look. It will soften a little. Meanwhile, wash the chicken kheema and drain. Take 4 to 5 red chillies, remove the stems. Take garlic and roughly chop. In a heavy bottom pan, add both kheema and dal. Add the red chilies and garlic. Add just 1 cup of water. Place on the gas on a medium flame. Stir it occasionally so that it doesn't stick. Let it come to a boil. Boil for 10 minutes and then cover the pan with a lid. Put some water on the top so that the mixture inside cooks on steam. After half an hour, approximately, the dal softens and this is when it is almost done. You can also pressure cook the mixture. Take chilies, garlic and ginger. Roughly chop them. Add to the mixie jar and run the mixture for around 30 seconds to a coarse paste. Just roughly pulse it. Add the mixture to the jar. Do it in 2 batches. Do not add any water to this because the mixture has to be extremely dry. Stop the mixture occasionally and mix the entire lot. Grinding this will take you approximately 4 to 5 minutes. Mixture has to be smooth and tasty. Meanwhile, 2 medium onions to be peeled and chopped extremely fine. Coriander leaves approximately 1 cup. This will enhance the flavor of the kebabs. Add 1 teaspoon salt and adjust it as per your taste. Now mix well. Roll the kebabs in any shape that you like. We have rolled them into round shapes and some hard ones. Shape all the kebabs and keep them ready. You can keep them in the fridge for a while. Shallow fry on a hot tawa. Drizzle some oil on the sides. They should be crisp and brown from outside. Now serve them hot. Kebabs are ready. You can serve them with some accompaniments. If you have liked this recipe, please like and subscribe to my channel, The Moody Foodie, and share. Thank you.